Hey guys, wagwan, what's up? Hey, welcome to my Jamaica Carnival vlogs. Now, last year when I turned 30, one of my wishes was to do Jamaica Carnival. Being said, I wanted to play pretty much in feathers and whatnot, but I decided to opt for a t-shirt group instead because that's where I felt most comfortable right now. This is the intro to Carnival week. I did only two events, Dusk and Carnival Monday or Easter Monday, and Caesars and Juve on Carnival Saturday. Can I just say, Caesars Army is best, one of the best fits I've been to, and it's a pleasure to record the little that I did to share with you, my lovely viewers and readers. Also, Road March itself was fantastic. My body was not ready for the road, but in terms of stamina, but nonetheless, I had a great time, and I hope to play Pretty Mass next year again. If I do next year, it's gonna be my last year though, because Carnival is not cheap, and though it's a wonderful, priceless experience, I want to experience it in other islands, not necessarily participating or wearing a costume, but just to get a feel of the vibe, because I know that in other islands Carnival is more cultural than it is here at home in Jamaica. So looking forward to that in the future, God's willing. So I hope you enjoy the vlog, and it's mostly, especially for Dusk, it's mostly just snaps on my Snapchat account. If you're not following me on Snapchat, please do. Shannydelioness, I guarantee you, you'll enjoy my snap. Sometimes they're hilarious, sometimes they're cool. So thanks for watching, thanks for clicking, and do enjoy Carnival in Jamaica
Everybody, everybody, everybody! Where thousands of people that shape is here and has come and start me day. Oh yeah, yeah. It's here with a stun of the mass. Who drinking, who shaking it fast. Just follow the rhythm all the way. I say, look around you.